Bowflex is very good. Welcome back, guys, to another Minecraft stream, by the way. Forgot to say that. My name is Connor, aka Tilt WeeTod, and we're back with yet another.
It's challenging sometimes.
Sorry about that. Another Minecraft stream. I'm really loving it right now. And, oh my god. What? There's no way this is happening to me a second time, chat. No. What? I'm dead again, chat. No, I'm done. I'm done with this world. I have nothing good in it anyways. That's it. I'm done with this world. It's gone. I don't care. I have to start again. I'm gonna spend a few minutes deleting these worlds. That is unbelievable. There's no way I'm dead again. I'm sorry, but I'm just not accepting it. I'm not playing it again. I don't know how many times. This is it. 3, 2, 1. Bye bye. That is it. Okay, create new world. Right, survival, normal. No need for a bonus chest, we're good. Gonna show coordinates. We can do that. I'm gonna look up the best seeds. Best seeds. Oh, I got a PS4. Here we go. I'm just doing this for a little while.
Yo, what's good on YouTube? My name is, of course, Cam Angel. Welcome back, everybody, to another brand new video, guys. Today, of course, we are back on some Minecraft. And today, ladies and gentlemen, after a very long wait and delay, we are finally back on another brand new Minecraft console edition Teacho Castle, or I guess a community, a town, a city, whatever you want to do, but something that is more, I would say, tropical, but I didn't want to, but pretty much not the main attraction. As I said, it's the Acacia Island, but as you guys can see right here, it's gorgeous. It's got some good things lying around. The islands exactly aren't up to much when it comes to these islands over here. They're just your kind of typical, I guess, plain. The Vanderport right here as well, guys. So yeah, it's a great island to come with, guys. It's a great seed as well. It's got a lot of loot lying around, as you guys see, like this. It's pretty great, if you ask me. It's got, in my opinion, a 10 out of 10 because it's a beautiful little island right here. And I think it's one of the good ones just beginning with as we kind of march our way down.
No, I guess I don't need a seed, do I? Right. Punching trees. Back to punching trees.
Thank you.
kind of cool. There's a village over there. Now we're back punching trees. Oh, wow. This world is like, this is the one that is going to be it. If this gets corrupted, I'm going to cry. I know I've said it to the last one, but this is it. If this does not work out, I'm quitting Minecraft. Stone one real quick, get rid of this, so apply this. People say keep your first pick. Oh crap, I don't even care. I don't really need to shovel this early on. So, damn, I can't believe we're back to punching trees. It's a strange one, not gonna lie. Back punching trees. Anyways, we're off with stone tools. We'll get a bit of food here. Stop! That's so weird. I have to be careful with that because I'm a feather falling. Hopefully I'll get the carrot potatoes. Okay, beetroot. Don't really want that, to be honest. Check the houses. This is really strange. Is this terracotta? Leather, some bread. Not too bad. There's no villagers around. Another chest. Food. Lots of raw food and some coal. I'll take that. That's a strange one. Hope there's book. Oh, yes, there we go. Ah, food. It's 45 bread, I think. I'm not sure though. Melon. I'll take the melon. This is really nice. This thing. It's actually really cute. I bet. I miss looting. Ooh, there's a villager. I haven't seen anyone else. Really strange. Where? He's not tradable. Okay. Come on, surely he's like potato or something. Look at this kid. I just heard a woman. My big villager. Whoa, that's pretty cool over there. I'm gonna build something really cool this season. Or in this world. This season. Do I think I am? Alright, I think that's about it that I could take from here. Oh, hello. Oh, I didn't see this. What have we got? No, that's ridiculous. Mm, 4 iron for leggings, I mean. Agree with that. He's gonna attack a blue villager. He angry? Oh shit, yes he is. I don't have time to get out of bed. Hit D. Okay. One hit. A one hit. Are you joking me? A one hit. Really? That's retarded, I think. Wait, where's my crafting table and things? Oh, there's sticks. Sapling and crafting table. There we go. Okay. That is crazy that I'm just a one hit. Three bread to complete the one for a little one. I think I know what I'm doing. I think I'm going to build here. Like inside here. Put glass and have a. Yeah, okay. Leather, boys, leather. Stop, stop, stop. Stop, stop. Four leather. Ooh, there's lots of coal. I think we're gonna definitely build in here. Ah, you don't follow me. Skeptons, I was wondering, they don't do any half. Okay, there we go. Get that out. Ooh, that hurt. Let's cut up this. There, maybe. Ooh, okay. Oh my god, it is so slow. Okay, finally, that's done. Okay, I'm gonna look at this side. That's a disgusting view, really. But yeah, basically what I'm thinking is getting loads of glass, you know, put it here and then live in here. Like, decorate it and go and live up in the mountains. So I'm actually gonna set my spawn here. I think here's a nice spot. Boom, boom. And I'll stick that in. It's strange to be at this again, but I would like some iron things. I have half a stack of coal now. Do you know anything? I have 8 more coal in here. Okay, I don't. What does that do? Okay, we do have to go mining. I'm pretty set for it. I need wood though, actually. That's a fair point. By my way, I could have died. Oh my god, that was such a clean jump. I can get there. Not gonna lie. Where's this guy? Oh my god. Right. Oh my god, they hit hard. Got a shovel. Whoa. Really bad. Oops. Sugar cane. This is actually, I'm looking forward to this. I'm a shock. Why? Or something to it would be really cool. Another trident guy. trident already. Okay, we have to go to 99 now. Shut up. Second dots. I need to grab some wood. Gonna get a bit more food in there. There we go. I need this coal. I need iron right now.
Sure.
Oh my god, they shoot far. My man here could have competed in the Olympics. That might have actually just gone straight. I see it. Yes, I see it. God, I see it. My side is pretty keen today. Boom, look at that. Oh, I love this place. To you too, bitch. Oh, I have to go out of here. Is that all I need to cook? Wait, where's all the beef? No, I was thinking. I was like, okay, here we go. A lot of sticks encountering. Actually, boom. Save us all. Push of a button. Save us all. Push of a button. Oh, this is really boring. Okay, I wanna bring you. You. That's as many torches as I can get. Whew, 2.5 stacks. Well, 3 stacks. And I think I'm gonna have to bring all this wood with me. We're going for days, months, years. We're not coming back until we've done this. And that is a statement. Yes, it is. And off I go. Not for 10 seconds.